Elon Musk and his company, SpaceX, have been testing rockets from a launch site in Texas in an effort to eventually take humans to Mars. The launch site is next to a neighborhood east of Brownsville called Boca Chica, a tiny beach and fishing village that's been transformed by the rocket company. Musk's company picked the spot to develop, test, and maybe someday launch its new spaceship called Starship. Starship is designed to fly cargo and crew to the moon and even Mars. Now SpaceX wants to buy out the properties of residents in a community located only a few miles away from its Starship launch site. SpaceX received approval in July 2014 to build a commercial spaceport beside the neighborhood, also known as Kopernik Shores, and launch orbital-class rockets from the area. It soon abandoned that plan after a number of setbacks and a push by Elon Musk, the company's founder, to develop a new, fully reusable, and Mars-capable rocket ship called Starship. Since then, SpaceX has built and launched a crewed rocket-powered prototype called Starhopper. Testing of the company's prototype has progressed from static engine firing to 500-foot, about 150 meters, launches, and hovers over the rocket site in the air. Starhopper fits in well with SpaceX's Mars exploration plans, as Starhopper is supposed to be an early prototype for the Starship vehicle. SpaceX is looking to perform more intense testing in the near future as it tries to meet its ambitious goal of launching the ship into orbit by the end of the year. But that Starhopper testing has also produced an unintentional 100-acre brush fire and even explosion warnings in the launching region, which lies nearby the tiny hamlet of Boca Chica. Following the accidental brush fire, public safety notices warning of possible explosions and a push to have the Federal Aviation Administration, FAA, approve orbital-class launches with larger rockets, SpaceX is trying to buy out Boca Chica entirely. According to interviews with residents, SpaceX is trying to buy as much of that town as it can and move the people out, but many of them say they may not accept the company's offer. In this video, Engineering Today will discuss why SpaceX is trying to buy the Texas retiree village, why many villagers may not take the SpaceX deal. Let's get started. Residents of Boca Chica said that they began receiving buyout offer letters by express mail on Monday, the 9th of September. Though a commercial real estate company called JLL, which is managing the process, SpaceX had the offers printed on its company letterhead. SpaceX sent buyout offers to at least 10 households in the community, which has a predominantly elderly population of only about 20 people, saying the company is concerned about increased disruption to Boca Chica residents and our commitment to complying with the public health and safety guidelines. Though ostensibly all property owners in the vicinity of SpaceX's facilities were approached by the company about a buyout. When SpaceX first identified Cameron County as a potential spaceport location, we did not anticipate that local residents would experience significant disruption from our presence, the letter states. A SpaceX spokesperson said in a statement, "We're entering a new and exciting era in space exploration, and Texas is playing an increasingly important role in our efforts to help make humanity multiplanetary. As we develop Starship, the world's most advanced launch system ever, we're listening and responding to our neighbors' concerns and are striving to minimize disruptions as much as possible. We're working closely with Cameron County to facilitate public safety and provide regular road and beach closure updates to the public through a telephone hotline and on Cameron County's website. However, it's become clear that expansion of spaceflight activities, as well as compliance with Federal Aviation Administration and other public safety regulations, will make it increasingly more challenging to minimize disruption to residents of the village. Given that increased disruption to Boca Chica residents, it says, and a need to comply with public health and safety rules, SpaceX would like to acquire the properties located in Boca Chica Village." The letter added that SpaceX is committed to a fair and equitable process for acquiring this real estate, and to that end, the company hired an independent firm to appraise each property. SpaceX is offering each household a fixed buyout price of 3 times the appraised property value, and the offer is good through 2 weeks from the date of this letter. The average home values in the region, which is near the Texas-Mexico border, is estimated to be around $89,000, according to data from real estate analytics firm Location Inc. The letter, which is dated Thursday, September 12th, indicating the cutoff date for the offer is September 26th, just 2 days before Musk is due to deliver a presentation on the Starship development program. The amount of this offer is not negotiable, the letter continues. SpaceX believes that it is very important to offer the same deal to all residents using a consistent approach for determining the amount offered for each property. This is the fairest approach. For those who commit to a sale, SpaceX said it will cover closing and other real estate costs. It also comes packaged with an additional perk to anyone who will accept the offer. SpaceX also plans to give those residents exclusive access to more Starship development events. SpaceX recognizes that your close proximity to its operations has offered a unique opportunity to experience at close hand the development of what will be the world's most advanced rocket. In appreciation of your support, we will offer all residents of the village who accept the purchase offer the opportunity to continue their connection with the development of Starship by extending an invitation to attend future private VIP launch viewing events that are unavailable to the public. Judge Eddie Trevino Jr. is the top elected official in Cameron County, one of the poorest in Texas, said SpaceX could bring in hundreds of new jobs and tens of millions of dollars. I can certainly appreciate their frustrations, but I got to look at the big picture, Trevino said. I think that's a big, big win, potential win for us. I feel bad for those people, but hopefully they'll understand and appreciate at the end of the day this was beneficial for the entire area. Although SpaceX seems to want to buy out the entire village, a few residents told that they have no interest in accepting the buyout. Approximately 10 property owners plan not to accept the deal, and for a variety of reasons. For example, Maria Pointer, who runs a Facebook group about SpaceX that generally supports SpaceX's activities, said it's a love-hate relationship with SpaceX. "Flip the coin," Pointer said. "Heads is, look what we've got coming for the future. And then on the backside, it's like, where the hell do I go now? I mean, I can't stay here forever." She said if the replacement offer she's mailed is 3 times the appraised value of her and her husband Ray's property, then the couple will likely not accept the deal, as the SpaceX company does not understand that most residents cannot afford to buy properties nearby, even with SpaceX's offer to triple property values. "SpaceX needs to understand that most of this community has very low income," she said. "We want to move on, just give us what we need to move on. I'm not going to go to a trailer or an apartment. I gave my life to this property. I gave it everything I had. Nobody else wanted to tame it. I really do want to get out of SpaceX's way, and I want them to succeed and do what they're supposed to do," said Pointer, who lives in the area year-round and plans to retire there. "But I also want them to support me also, and it's also not going to be at an eminent domain price." Pointer said the offers do not account for the unique wilderness and view of Boca Chica, which sits less than 2 miles from a public beach, was peaceful and quiet before SpaceX arrived, and is surrounded by thousands of acres of coastal, bird-filled wildlife refuge. Celia Johnson is another resident who plans not to accept the offer. Johnson was born and raised in nearby Brownsville, has lived part-time in her Boca Chica home since 1997, and has 2 sisters who also own homes there. She said the offer, and what she fears is a possible forced removal in the future if she declines it, makes her feel like her dream home is being taken away through a hostile takeover. "They determine that they're going to pay us for our homes, and they give us a 2-week deadline to decide," Johnson said. "I'm not going to be bullied into selling under their conditions." SpaceX did not immediately provide any statement. On September 28th, 2 days after the offer deal closes, the company reportedly plans to give a presentation in an area nearby to provide an update about the Starship development program. Since SpaceX is not a publicly owned company, outsiders can only get a partial view of its financial situation. The company's valuation was appraised at $33.3 billion in May. SpaceX is engaged in multiple spaceflight projects, including Starship, creating a vast network of 5G satellites called Starlink, developing a Crew Dragon commercial crew vehicle for NASA, making cargo runs to the International Space Station, and hefting satellites using its Falcon 9 and Falcon Heavy rockets. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe for more videos like this. Hit the like button if you find the video interesting, and kindly provide your valuable feedback in the comment section. This will help us to improve.